built up a nice company. With all the new construction going on down there, he got tied in with a couple of contractors that he was doing all their work. So, you know, he was cooking. So he had said, oh, we got a little bit of smoke coming out here. Okay, let me turn the fan on. Well, guys, the excitement of the day. Ho, 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 ho. I don't know if you guys, well, you probably didn't see it. Well, you probably see the smoke. Anyhow, let's get some of these fans on. Get the smoke out of here. That's why I keep a fire extinguisher. But started the fire, I say. We had a fire. I just emptied out a whole fire extinguisher. That's another thing. If you have one, you should know how to use it. So buy two, one to test. Actually, buy three or four because they go fast. I have one in the truck, but I probably wouldn't have had time to go get it. The extinguisher put it out, but it wasn't going to cool it down, so to speak. So I brought the hose in and hosed it down, and then I opened up the burn box, the hot box, the fire box, and put the fire out in there as well. So I'll have to check it to find out why it caught fire. The fire should not have been on the outside of the chimney. So that leaves me reason to believe that the caulk, because the foam is still there, the fire caulk that I put there on some of the joints caught fire. And it's rated for 2400 degrees, so it didn't get that hot. And I haven't got a chimney fire, so I'm all set there. All right, so anyway, as I was saying, let's get out of the smoke. Let's go over here for a minute. Not quite as smoky over here.